and he's blowing out all the way to the surface at a good controlled rate, so he should not cause any damage to his fragile lung tissue.